breeding with pesticides by an organic farm, huh? As fresh as it gets. Who's doing this?